get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber. Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upper Classy. You are now tuned into the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm going to be reacting to LNC Koppel, Don't Judge Me. That's a Canadian artist, so let's see what he got to say. You know what I mean? If y'all want to see more Canadian reactions, y'all send me the links, man. Straight into it, see what's going on. Yo, nigga said, don't tell me you love me, tell your bitch. Say my brother will burn his skin.
You say you my brother, nigga, go burn his skin. Forgettable, some shit you would never know. Don't say you love me, go tell your bitch. You say you my brother, nigga, go burn his skin. I ain't really with that sucker shit. I make the bitch come and suck my kids.
Eat it up.
Try your luck, you know I'm stuck with it. You ain't with the shit, it's stuck on the hip. Should have seen the way his body flipped. That's what I felt like karate kid.
Chop him up.
G-Lock, you know I rock with it. If not, then I'm perking the fifth.
Boom, boom, boom.
Street swatch, so just watch how you move. Never let him know.
I don't get what he meant by that. G-Lock, you know I rock with it. We know you talk about he have the strap. But like, if not, then you perking the fifth.
Know what you do?
Never let him know.
Don't judge me, you know you cannot fuck with me. Don't push my buttons, baby girl, don't try your luck with me. Don't say you love me,
Canadian
lingo. Fuck with me, them roads get rough, baby girl, you're always stuck with me. And I ain't lacking, call that bastard in the cup with me. And you all wanna see up the on some fuckery. Don't try your luck, pussy boy, you know what's stuck with me. Free Grizzly, still wildin' up in custody. I miss my niggas, that ain't hit them niggas stuck with me. Strizzy gang, my over and my double ally. Headshots, DOA, we don't need no red dot. Told my youngin', don't leave until he hear that bridge count. 2020, my year, these niggas got me pissed off. They askin' what my wrist cost. I get a brick and flip it twice, they say that young boy's pissed off. Only want him for 1 minute, for that little bitch kick rock.
This shit was calm. I like the visuals. The visuals, like, when videos have, like, a bright visual, it catches the attention of the viewers, you feel me? I like videos with bright visuals, like, all that, the color lights in the background and all that. The beat was mad mellow and nice. I fuck with the beat. You know what I mean? Like, I know a lot of people, like, a lot of my viewers are from the United States. So, like, his accent might not sit well with a lot of y'all. And y'all might think, like, yo, you don't like the way he flow and shit like that. But I give this shit like a 7 point, like a good 7.5. Yeah, 7.5. Y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all think I rated too high or too low. And if y'all want to see more Canadian reactions by me, comment the links of the hottest artists out there. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video.